Hi there, my name is Vijay Ganapathy and I'm from the product management team here at MuleSoft. In this demo, we will look at how you can leverage Anypoint Partner Manager to get full lifecycle visibility into the business transactions exchanged between your enterprise and your trading partner ecosystems. Anypoint Partner Manager offers a low-code experience enabling enterprises to seamlessly integrate with their business partner ecosystem. Let's take a closer look at the new features we have in Partner Manager that enable organizations to drive better supply chain operational efficiencies. We will look at the new features through a very common B2B order to cash workflow from the perspective of a fictional manufacturing company, Mythical Suppliers. Alps is one of the hundreds of Mythical's critical B2B customers that buy their products. The workflow involves the exchange of a series of messages such as purchase orders, order acknowledgements, advance ship notices, and invoices as the order is processed, fulfilled, invoiced, and paid for. Each message contains key information such as the PO number, the sales order number, invoice number, shipment ID, and many more. From an operational point of view, having the ability to search for transactions by specific attributes is extremely important. We will look at how Partner Manager provides a simplified yet powerful way of gaining full lifecycle visibility into all the transactions coming in and going out. With three easy steps, you can let Partner Manager to start extracting the fields that are important for your operational and business users. Step number one, create the custom attribute such as the purchase order number. In this environment, we're extracting different fields such as the invoice number, PO number, ISO number, shipment ID, and more from message payloads of different types. Step number two, map the relevant fields from the message payloads using data view. Here is an example of how you can extract the PO number and the buyer's email address from an incoming 850 purchase order from your customers. And here is another example of how you can extract the invoice number, purchase order number, sales order number, and invoice amount from the invoices coming out of your accounts receivable system. When you have the maps ready, simply attach the maps to the appropriate message type definition in Partner Manager to extract the relevant message attributes. That's all you need to do to define the attributes, and Partner Manager takes care of the rest. Let's see this all in action now. Let's start by sending a external 850 purchase order from Alps through an AS2 connection. There's the Slack notification informing us that we just got an order from Alps. Let's go into SAP and check this order out. Awesome. We have this order with this PO number and four items of different quantities. Let's now go to Partner Manager and see how this transaction looks like. When you navigate into the activity page in Partner Manager, you get to see all the transactions coming in and going out. This is the PO number that we processed, and we can navigate into the 850 and look at the payload that came in from the partner. And you can also look at the translated JSON payload that was sent to the process API to orchestrate the order creation. Right. Let's take this PO number, and if I'm an operational user and I want to research what happened to a particular order, I can filter by the message attribute that we defined earlier. So when I search for a particular order number, I get to see the incoming PO, the outgoing purchase order acknowledgement, the outgoing advance ship notice, and also the outgoing invoice all in one single view. You can also make searches by any attribute that has been defined in the environment. For instance, let's search for this particular invoice, and that takes us straight into the invoice. That takes us to the end of this short demo. To summarize, the new features in Partner Manager provides a simplified framework to define and extract key message fields from your business transactions, thereby giving rich visibility and search capabilities for business and operational users. In addition, you can also consume the Partner Manager's tracking API to access the transaction and attributes information outside of the UI if you want to build any proactive monitoring or custom alerting solutions. Thanks for watching and have a great day.